Welcome to VideoPad tutorial on Sonic Tech the Self-Learners Club. How to create ERV project on LG LATS HVAC. Energy recovery ventilation is one of the most useful energy efficiency measures in HVAC engineering. As we know, a large portion of heating and cooling provided to indoor spaces is exhausted to the outdoor environment and wasted. This happens not only at the air exhaust, but also through bathroom vents and trash exhaust. The purpose of ERV is recovering some of the energy contained in the airstream that leaves an indoor area. ERV systems achieve savings during both summer and winter, while improving humidity control for indoor spaces. Since they reduce the workload on heating and cooling system, they often allow the use of smaller equipment, reducing capital expenses. How does ERV work? An energy recovery ventilator uses HVAC exhaust air to precondition the supply air, which enters the building at outdoor temperature and humidity. This process recovers some of the heating or cooling output that would otherwise be lost. During summer, the ERV system can pre-cool and dehumidify the outdoor air supply, by exchanging energy with the cooler and drier exhaust air. During winter, the ERV system preheats the air supply, extracting heat from the warmer exhaust air. ERV reduces the electricity consumption of HVAC systems, while improving indoor air quality. ERV is based on air-to-air heat exchange, using a spinning wheel or a stationary core where air streams can exchange energy without mixing. Since every device is limited by the laws of thermodynamics, an ERV system cannot achieve 100% energy recovery. The effectiveness of ERV units is certified by AHRI, and it changes based on environmental conditions. Performance is normally defined separately for summer conditions and winter conditions. To create ERV project, click on New on Menu tab. Check or change the project name and saving path. And then click the Next. Select and change the region climate data. User is allowed to modify temperatures and humidity default values. An automatic calculation for wet bulb temperature is done when inputting dry bulb temperature and humidity. When user click Add, user can create new climate data by manual. Enter customer and contractor information. Select the model you want to design. Select the system type, based on Hertz and location. Enter the required data, such as airflow rate, pressure drop, outdoor and return air temperature and outdoor and return air humidity. You can change the unit from Properties pane. After you finish, choose the model of ERV unit, according to the efficiency and supply air temperature and humidity. You can add some accessories to ERV units such as remote controller. After you select the model, you can check the heat recovery value. Check the pressure and air flow rate curve, PQ. Check the efficiency curve. Finally, check the psychrometric chart and see the process in summer and winter. Thank you.